What's up, guys? We're here with Seeking Ghosts with AML back in the tunnels at the Cochran building. Please subscribe to our channel, share it, like, and continue your comments, guys. And we're here with some friends.
I'm Kathy. Hi.
I'm Chris.
I'm Julio.
How you doing, guys? All right, we're going to see what we can catch for you guys. We're going to do some one-on-ones in the tunnel here, and then we're going to see what we get. So just bear with us. We're going to set everything up, and we're going to go from there. Cool. All right, so let's go this side of me. We'll face it this way. Let's see who wants to go first. I'm going to set this up.
Oh, yeah.
Can you just ask a question?
I'm from the line.
Do you see a movie? Do you see a movie like that?
What is that?
You see what it's like?
Yeah, what did it just say?
It just said, I'm from the light. And it's just as the light started moving.
Alright, have fun. We'll be back in a couple minutes. Like 5 minutes, we'll be perfect.
You want to talk to me or you're right?
As long as somebody's in the room right there.
Yeah.
Said choose.
That's a 10 of the games on the rim line. Just ask questions. Right. Listen for answer.
Is that you moving the lights? Do you like these lights? Can you see them? I just heard something down there. That thing's going off like that?
Yeah.
Is that you?
I just heard a knock down the door.
That was her.
That was her.
That was who?
Who was her?
Business?
Do you have something you want to tell us?
We're here to talk with you.
Are you in the hallway here with us?
Acknowledge.
Can you touch the red light?
Can you touch that red light that's over there?
If you have anything you want to say to us, you can attempt to talk to us through these boxes. Do you have anything to tell us?
Bad.
Bad.
What's bad? We are good.
We're not here to hurt you. We just want to try to talk to you.
Can you move down those lights?
Were you a patient here?
Can you please touch that red light?
Is there any message you have for us?
Avoid this area.
Avoid this area.
Why should we avoid this area? Did you have a bad experience down here?
We just want to know if you're all right. Can you tell us what's in front of us?
Was that your voice we just heard?
Battery.
Battery? You can use the energy from the battery to talk. Can you try to do that for us?
Can you splash in the water?
Can you tell us how many of us there are in this tunnel?
Okay.
We're having full-blown conversations.
Really?
Yeah.
Is it right on point?
Yeah, like, right as you guys were leaving, I said I saw something moving in the lights.
Right.
And then I said I'm from the light. And then he said he got there, and one person said choose. And then I said, did you hear that noise down there? And he said, that was her. And I said, who's her? And then I said, unfinished business. And I said, can you make a noise if you're down there? And then I said, acknowledge. It said he's heard. I said, just now, just in the bridge. Yes, I did. And then I asked, you know, that experience down there, and it's a gorgeous area.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, so it's been, I see what it's been, and this thing was almost over here.
Where you heard that? The temperature.
Towards us and that one, more like those.
Yeah, and those lights that are bouncing out, they went back to center.
Really?
Yep.
You'll see them, but.
Every now and then
you're
gonna hear, I don't know
if
it's
like water
dripping,
but you're gonna
hear water movement every now and then. And two times that I acknowledged that I said water movement, it acknowledged it
on there.
So.
That's
but there's no
ripples,
I don't know what it's doing.
Thank you for talking to us.
This thing only goes off at the temperature.
Yeah, we heard that going off.
Goes off a couple times, but no movement on it. Alright, good luck, ladies.
Are you moving the lights?
Yours.
Are
Can you make the temperature gauge go off again, or the wind pass for us?
She screams.
Who screams?
Trust me.
You bang on something so you know it appears? What's your name? Would you like to have a kiss? Want this to come back?
Gary.
Hi, Gary. Are you in front of us or behind us? Are you here with us? Can you talk to us, Karen? Try again. We're just trying to communicate with you. Can you hear that red light over there?
Him.
Him? Maybe Chris? Would you like talking with Chris? Is it okay that Kathy and I are here now?
Can you move towards the red light down the hallway? Can you go near that red light?
Oh, I know. Literally, my legs are so cold.
Nice.
Are you making the noise with the REM pod? Thank you.
Can you make a banging sound? Can you bang for us? So we know you're here.
Is it okay that we're here exploring the building? Go off again? Can you actually make it change colors?
Holy Spirit.
There's our friends. I've had to come in. Alright, someone else is going to talk to you now. The last thing it said was Holy Spirit.
Did I hear you?
Is anyone here with me? You can set my devices off. My name is Al. Come in peace, I'm not here to harm you. What is your name? You can communicate with any one of my devices.
Theodore.
Your name is Theodore? Hi Theodore, I'm Al. Can you touch any one of my devices to get energy? I'm not here to harm you. What year were you here? Theodore, who else is here with you? A lot of bodies are trash.
It's ancient.
It's ancient? It must seem ancient from the time you were here till now. We're down in the tunnels here. I have a device set up back there. And some devices here. You can use any one of them to communicate with me.
Dark entity here.
What's that? Dark entity here? I believe in the Lord Jesus Christ. You cannot attach yourself to me. Dark entity will have to go somewhere else.
Soldier.
Soldier? Is there a soldier here?
Settlement.
Settlement? Are you settled here? Is this your settlement? There's the rim pot down there, guys. Do you not want us here?
We're not here to harm you. Can you make a knocking sound? Like this? Can you knock on something or move something or splash the water? You want me to have a seat? These tunnels are dark. Real dark. Edgar? Edgar, are you here? Is anyone here with me?
I can use my voice.
I'm listening for your voice. Can you say something? You can use your voice through this device, and I can hear it.
The children are listening.
Hi, children. Oh, there goes the temperature sensor on the rim pod. Is that you by the rim pod? Can you touch that and make it go off? Can you touch the antenna? It's okay, you go buy that again. Do you want to set that off again? It's fine. I'll turn around, you can set it off again, is that okay? Was that you that set my device off?
We can talk.
What would you want to talk about? I'm listening. How old are you? I'm just looking to tell your story, that's all I'm doing. I'm not here to harm you. I'm not here to deface the property where you live. Is that you again setting off the temperature sensor? Can you get close to that antenna and make it go off, please? If you do that for me, I will leave. Struggle? It's a struggle for you to do it? You could use my energy. To set it off, I'd appreciate it. Is that you? You could touch that light, the antenna, go by it, it'll light up.
Oh, I just heard something.
Did you walk away from that?
What is that?
Okay, I'm gonna go. You're messing with my camera now. I see my camera fluctuating.
Yeah.
Why?
Someone's here. They're listening.